The number of cases of the novel coronavirus is at 202 after the Philippine Health Department reported 15 new cases on Wednesday. The agency also confirmed 3 new fatalities from the illness, pushing the country's death toll to 17. Two of the latest deaths are elderly people from Pasig City and Lanao del Sur with travel histories to countries affected by the pandemic. The third is an 86-year-old woman from San Juan City with no recent travel history or exposure to a known COVID-19 patient. Meanwhile, 3 new patients have recovered from the disease. They're all in their 20s and 30s.